Every year in the middle of May, millions of purple crow butterflies migrate from southern to northern Taiwan.
Along the way, the butterflies stop to rest and reproduce in Miaoli County's Zhunan Seaside Forest Recreation Park. It's the butterflies' pit stop of choice because of the abundance of nectar plants for food and black creeper vines to protect their larvae from predators. The butterflies can be seen there until September.